Okay guys, we're live in Calgary, and guess where we are? Calgary Tower! I've been here before, I don't know why I'm so excited. I guess I'm just excited to be in the middle of downtown Calgary. It's so nice here. Look at all those buildings.
I'm scared!
It's Martina's first time.
I'm scared!
She's scared. You know, for as tall as you are, I wouldn't think you're afraid of heights.
Jerk.
How ironic, the tall person's scared of heights.
Shut up.
But yeah, I'm excited to go up there.
Misses it?
But yeah, we'll meet you inside.
Level 2.
Check.
Oh my god, this is the scary part.
Don't tell me that.
Oh, sorry.
A little bit. Up, sis. Hey? Up, sis. Up, sis, missy.
What, baby?
I'm in ghetto.
A boy, it's
a
girl.
Oh, we go full tourist and buy a shirt?
Do you want a $12 teddy bear? Or wait, it's actually 14.
Holy, I could make that.
Face cup.
Oh, yeah, it's dented. This would be on sale. But if you want your ears to get unpopped, you go like this and you blow out and then your ears will be unpopped. I'm not lying, for real. Well, that was fun.
Look up, look up. Look up, look up. At the tower.
That was fun.
Bar walk.
Well, that was fun. Now to go eat and then go to the powwow.
Where are we going?
We're going to go to Faux Daddy.
A wheel. Legit going to Faux Daddy. Whoa. For real, guys. We're going to Faux Daddy. The stairs are cool. This door is cool. Light
is
cool.
Would you like
to
come in?
Hee hee.
Nope.
Well, fuck you. See you, Martina. We're closed. Beat the Gwen it out them. Cool little salt pepper shaker.
Look, it's me and Martina. Actual representation of me and Haley.
If that was a little skinnier, it'd be happier, but you know what? It's probably accurate.
Traditional faux and everything.
You got the chicken one?
Yeah.
And you got the chicken one too.
I dare you eat this.
Go. Are you ready for this?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
No, I'm okay. I don't wanna.
It's not bad actually.
Really?
I only took the tip.
That pasta thing in the gum?
Yeah.
Okay, premium beef. 1 second for your sauces, okay?
Hey, that's hot.
It's hot. Where's the bow at?
Oh my god. Why did I do this?
Probably.
Okay.
Jordans.
You cannot not go to the powwow and
without
not
coffee.
Have a coffee.
Yeah.
You cannot have Timmy's.
Yeah, for real. I got myself a Boston cream and coffee.
Lots of makeup.
What color was it before?
About a,
let's see the middle.
It's years of makeup.
Fucking sick, Chuck. It was so packed in here.
I hate it.
I want to go home. Holy crap, like, I want to go home. We both struggle with anxiety, so this is like really hard. But
big crowds are a no-no.
Even to go to the bathroom, I like don't even want to.
I would rather not.
I like almost start crying. But yeah.
So much people.
Okay, people. Look at this. Look at this girl. Reading. Who reads at a powwow? Lame.
Just kidding.
I was reading earlier. But we got our bagged lunch. Already eating it. We got Doritos. Sandwich with cheese. It's not bologna, but that's okay. We got the apple juice. Apple. Orange. And then dad's cookies. I swear the lunches here are real good. They're real bougie. Hey? Mm-hmm. Okay, Sutina done. Sarsi, whatever you call it.
Sutina.
Sutina powwow done.
Tina Sarsi.
And then it was really fun. I danced fancy instead of jingle, which is pretty freaking cool. And then, yeah, it was very cool. I didn't get much footage of dancing because it was so busy. Like, holy crap, my anxiety was through the roof. I could barely go to the bathroom without crying. But anyways, it was a good powwow. Next stop is Saskatoon, maybe.